It seems like Ishiro-kun is blind to Red. However, there is a condition you may or may not believe. Being colorblind to Red sucks. You can't even see Crimson Riot clearly. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't looking.
Huh?
What? What color was that? Ishiro-kun will be able to see Red. Wait! Please wait! Wait! Why am I crying? Wait! Why am I... Oh. Is your shirt? It's Red, Ishiro. I forgot his face. Huh? But I guess he really was my soulmate. When he finally meets his soulmate.
Oi! Shitty hair!
Did we meet somewhere before?
Nope. I think you mistook me as somebody else.